Hello kids, good morning all. Today we are going to start our revision. So for that we require your revision paper. So take out your revision paper. So this is your first page. Write your name, today's date, section A. Use the help box and label the pictures. This is called a comprehension. Okay, so for that you have to observe a picture very carefully, and there are some boxes here, and in that you have to write a correct spelling. So you can see there are some children playing in the garden. This is a picture of garden. So here what we have to write, so you can see the arrow. You have to check the arrow and try to write the word. So arrow is showing the sun. So where is the sun spelling? Here. So write S-U-N, sun. Next box is this. So this arrow is showing swing. Swing, we have learned this word in our lesson as well. So where is the swing? Here. S-W-I-N-G, swing. Next picture is a girl. Okay, you can see the arrow. So what picture is this? Girl. So G-I-R-L, girl. Next is, here you can see ball. Okay, so where is the ball spelling? Here, B A double L, ball. And the last one is boy. So you can see the boy is sitting and doing something or playing, we can say here. So boy, B O Y, boy. Okay, have you understood? You have to observe the picture and you have to try to write the correct spelling in the given box. Okay, already help box is given here. So turn your page. Next picture comprehension is, use the help box and label the picture. The question is same. So in the help box there are some words. Let me read for you. Fridge, spoons, table, chairs, plates and picture. Okay, these words you have to use in the given box. You can see, can you tell me which picture is this? Okay, so this is a one type of kitchen. Okay, this picture is a kitchen. So every day your mama cooks food for you. So might be you are observing so many things in the kitchen, right? So today we'll try to write the spellings. So the first picture is, this is called a picture. So P I C T U R E. This is a picture. This is a poster, okay? In the kitchen, they are hanging on the wall. Picture. So what is this? Yes, fridge. Refrigerator, we can say. But here I write fridge. Okay, this is a fridge. Next is spoon. Where are the spoon? Here you can see the spoons are hanging here. So spoons, S P double O N S, spoons. Next is, here you can see the arrow. You have to check the arrow. Okay, so here is the one arrow, and what the arrow is showing? Table. So where is the table spelling? Here. So write here table, T A P L E, table. And the next is, here you can see the arrow is showing a chair. So there are two chairs. So I have mentioned here chairs, C H A I R S, chairs. Okay, and the last word is here. You can see there are some plates nearby the spoon. So where is the plate spelling? So PLATES, splits. Okay, have you understood this picture? Okay, so now turn your page. Okay, what is this? Can you tell me? Anybody is interested to tell? Which picture is this? Yes, this is a classroom. There are some children sitting on a benches. Okay, so you have to observe it properly. What is this, that, okay, and try to write the words. So let's see some words. Books, clock, benches, girl, boy, and plant. Okay, these words you have to use here. So where is the arrow? Which picture they asked? Yes, what is this? Plant. So write here PLANT. Plant. Next is clock. 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 Next is books. See, you can see the bookshelf. There are so many books in the bookshelf. So what is this? Books. Okay. The next is here. You can see the arrow is showing a benches. Okay. Bench. So right here, bench. BENCHES, benches. And this arrow is showing a girl, so right here GIRL, girl. And the last word is boy. Here you can see the arrow, boy, BOY, boy. Okay, have you understood? Okay, so today's work is this. You have to solve these 3 pages of comprehension. Okay, have a nice day. Bye. Take care.